Hello, folks. This is an Aria Pro 2, and it has this signature diamond kind of cut on the body. It's light. It's probably base wood, but it's not plywood. I have checked it. HSS setup with a 6-point tram. It's a traditional tram. The tram is a very, very simple pot metal tram, so it's not a big stuff. But the guitar is really, really well made. We don't know where. The tuners are not Goto tuners, but it has
a serial number. And this serial number can be Chinese.
Because of this letter C here, but it's very difficult to track the Aria Pro 2 guitars. But I guess it's not Japanese, but the quality control was pretty good. Yeah, very, very important dimensions. So the neck profile is a kind of C, but can be also some kind of D, but this is not as flat as a Wizard neck or a Wizard 2 neck by Ibanez, but this is a very convenient neck. Fret-wise, I think these are medium jumbos. It's flat here, and which is very important for me. I'm a fetishist of the knot width. This is 43 millimeters wide at the knot, and 52, or just a little bit more than 52, but let's say 52 millimeters wide at the 12th fret, which is very good for me because it's easier for cording. So this is the neck pop. The amplifier is a Roland Street Cube, which is not a good amp, but I put a V-Box preamp in front, and it has a, so this is the sound without the preamp. Equalizers, bass on 1 o'clock. The middle is around 11:30. Maximum treble, it's 5 o'clock. So there's a bebop song. That's a small pedal from Mosky. There's something reminds me of the strut, but not exactly the strut duck sound. This is the middle pop. Thank you. and this is the bridge and the middle pickup. This is the 24th. And the bridge pop, you could hear the intro.